Greetings, this is Vodril and welcome back to Let's Play Conan Exiles, the Frozen North update. So, I had quite an odyssey with this game, unfortunately. Last time I made a bow, it got stuck in my hand. Due to the way the game works now, you don't actually lose your character, you spawn with all your items. And that basically meant that I couldn't get rid of the bow. My character was stuck, I couldn't do anything, couldn't craft, I couldn't drink, I couldn't eat. I tried committing suicide, nothing worked. Which was kinda disappointing. I waited for a patch that didn't really fix things. Suddenly, today, Steam stopped recognizing my game. My game was still installed on the solid state drive, but Steam wouldn't actually see it. It said, nope, there is no game there. I couldn't even... let's split them. Really, I can't split them here. Oh. I couldn't even install it because it was always, you know, already there. So I had to delete it, I had to reinstall it, which produced other issues like you couldn't write to disk and really weird stuff. Anyway, after managing to fix everything and getting in the game, I was actually on a new, the same character, same level, but I didn't have items anymore on me. I did make another hot fix, maybe that fixed things. So I came back here and got another armor, got all my shit together, sword, bow, flask, some meat. So now we'll, when day comes, we'll move on and go to a northern area, hopefully without issues like that. I also leveled up and I got the iron broadsword, although I can't use it yet. Hopefully when we find an area with iron deposits, we'll make a house, make me some better weapons, make me some better armor, and move on ever northern. That was a really weird string of issues I had with this game. The bow bug was weird, but not that weird. Steam suddenly showing the game as uninstalled while it was installed, that was weird. Anyway, what do I need to make one of these? Yeah, let's make one so I can have it with me, just in case I need it. Cool. Alright, so where shall we go? I want to go that way, so straight that way. That way, yes. I wish I could make a... Oh, hmm. Maybe I can make a marker. Go here. It doesn't show in game though. That's kinda useless. I guess that's to put iron spawn here, hyenas here, spiders here, etc. It's not for orientation while in game. That's fine. Anyway, let's get started. Hopefully, we won't run into any more issues. I should be prepared. Actually, you know what? Let me go up first. Alright, you know what? Let me find the island. Okay, so let me put... remove that. And put another one over here. And is there a residence? Not really. I'm not sure what these mean, but I will use that one. Residence. Tapping one-handed. Alright. We don't need to go that far. I think I need to go like that. I will cross more of an area, but I think this is the edge of the map, so I'll need to come out somewhere here. And maybe you need a very specific path, because I see like a wall. We'll see. For now, we'll go straight ahead. Yeah, let's get some food too. That doesn't spoil. So can I go either that way or that way? We'll go that way. Third person camera is not great for swimming on the surface. It makes it hard to see. Not that it matters, just saying. And again, I want to mention how good a job has done whoever is responsible for the soundtrack in this game. Whoever you are, you have done a pretty amazing job with it. Good job. I want to see more. I think we need to find a way up around. Alright, so we have hyenas here. Let's see. What do we do against hyenas? They don't seem to do a lot of damage. Okay. We're fine against hyenas. Again, I need to find the way north. Well, actually, I need to find the way to iron. Oh, yeah, I forgot that you can climb everything. I didn't need to go around. Well, that's fine. We need to find the way to iron and then build there. We don't need to go really extremely north. We just need iron to make our iron tools and weapons. Oh, fucking spiders. I really like the combat now, feels more responsive. Let's drop some stuff. Not sure about that spider. Hopefully the bow doesn't get stuck again. Where are you, spider? You know what? If we can bypass the spider, I'll take it. We don't need to fight it. Don't even have any antidotes. Nope, spider. Nope. I wish there was a button to look behind you like an armor. Nope, it's still coming. Really easy. God damn it. No, what? Go forward. Okay, I got a lot of crippling poison, but not actual damage so far. That's weird. Is that kinda low? Alright. Well, that spider wasn't so scary. I remember them being a lot harder, but it was a different kind of spider too, so... Anyway, I should keep an eye out for iron. This is what I'm looking for. Not spiders. I totally forgot you can climb everything. Okay, now good damage. Okay, relax, relax. I really wish I could tell you. Don't get any meat, I don't want it. Okay. Ah, now I did get damaged. I don't know. Alright, I see some coal over there. No iron though. I need the coal too, but I need the iron more. For sure. Now we're overheating. Why? I don't know. I think I see iron over there. I've put the viewing distance. What the fuck? Why am I overheating so badly? I'm in shadow. Yeah, that's definitely iron over there. The bad thing is there are spiders, but there are also trolls. I think this will be a good place to make the home though. That way. And again, I put the viewing distance to ultra. And that works pretty well because I can see the iron deposits from over here. Okay, this is a good place to make a house. Let's start getting on that. I'm not sure why the sound seems muted to me. The effects, like it's coming from elsewhere. It's not low. Why is that happening? What? Oh, I put the shadows on medium. And I put everything else on high and ultra, and that means medium for this game. Okay, game. Yeah, I don't know. In the menu it sounds correctly. I don't know why in game it sounds... It didn't sound like that before. Maybe it's my headset? Seriously, it's really weird. Anyway. How much? Meh, can take some more. Not with that. Use the right tool. They said they will fix the whole run and put the weapon or tool inside. Oh shit. Don't fucking. Okay, we'll have a lot of spiders here, like in the previous place, but the iron will help us get what we need, so we'll deal with the spiders like in the previous place, because what else can you do? This does seem to be easier. Again, this time we'll make a smaller place and make most of the things outside. Where is 7? There it is. Boom. Cool. Yeah, I have it wrong, that's why this is happening. This should be there, this should be there. There we go. I'm overheating a lot in this area. I don't know how do you cool down. Let's drink some water. Apparently digging water does not remove the overheat scanda strains. Oh, this is gonna be a bitch with the spiders. Hey, what can you do? They also fixed that you can't, you couldn't before start making really? Instant respawn? What the fuck? Oh, I'm thinking maybe I need to go elsewhere. But all the iron is here, so I think we'll just have to suffer not a lot, just until I make the iron things, which it shouldn't take a lot, literally. Only the furnace and the blacksmith thing. Alright, let's see. Eight. Again, I'm making a sack. Guess I don't need the other two. And let's make a fire. Drop it there. Let's make walls. Make one, two, three, and then that one. Yeah, hopefully the house will prevent me from overheating that much. I'm not sure what the hell is going on. Why am I overheating? Oh, really? Alright, fine. I need to pay attention to what the hell I'm doing. I put all the three walls with the window on the same side. I wonder if it sounds muted for you guys as well. After today's session, I'll check it out, see what causes it. Again, I opened my desktop today because I wanted to clean it. Maybe I didn't put the headphones correctly, I don't know. Alright, walls, 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 walls. I don't know how much I need. And the door too. Really? One, two, can't touch this. Yes, I can. It's mine, I can touch it. Okay. I need one, two. Fucking spider, go away. Okay. One, two, three, four, and a door. We stop dying. Thank you. What? Pretty far away from, well, hopefully over there is a river or something. could have thought about the water, actually. But I didn't. So now we'll see. Oh my god, I'm far away from water, am I? We'll have to go that way, okay. For now, let's build four. 1, 2, 3, 4. Build one of those, and the door. Which needs wood. I'll need the roof too for the sun. Where's the door? Door. Let's put the wood there for now. That's it. Let's repair. Now we need a chest. Just 100 wood and 14 twine. Yeah, I think I'm not getting the shelter because I don't have enough. Well, I don't have a roof basically over my head. That's. Really? 86, okay. What are you doing? Guess I'll drop it here for now. Oh, there we go. Boom. Just craft it. And drop it. Cool. Actually, no, let's not drop the stone. We'll make ceilings, as I said. How many do we need? 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 12, 14. And then we'll go get some water. 14, 14, 14, 15. Craft 10, 1, 2, 3, 4. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Alright, so that should fix the overheating issue. Hopefully. Hello? Thank you. Alright, we're in shelter now. So I guess it wasn't shelter before because it wasn't finished. That's fine. Now we need to go get some water. Alright. Let's first. Um Close the door. Close the door. I can never tell if the door is correct or not. Never. It's so weirdly placed. Okay. Oh man, it is not close, the water. It's gonna be an issue. Oh, it is not close at all. Crap. Well, crap. I might need to build elsewhere. God damn it. I think I need to go build down near the water. And then climb up and get the ore, or maybe if there is ore there. I can't survive without water, so I don't see what other choice I have. Unless I want to do this trip every... Oh, I just... Alright, you know what, I'll find a better location and do it, make the house off screen, and then I'll pick you up. Afterwards, that sounds like a better idea than me doing the same thing again. What is this, by the way? This seems like enemies. Yeah. They are definitely enemies. Can't see shit. Alright, it is something which I would like to see, but for now... Let me see if I can find some more... iron. There is some iron over here. Damn, what the fuck are they building? What is this? Okay, there is iron, but there is like 3 rocks here. Oh fuck, corruption. You discovered the arena, but you are getting corruption and we won't do that because... What am I called now? Okay. Because I don't have any thralls, any dancers, so we'll wait on that. I really would like some iron. This has plenty of iron too, but it's so far away from the... water source. Alright. This looks different. Oh great, 2 of them. Okay. Let's see if we survive this. Eh. Barely, but we survived. Yeah, damn. Alright, let's not go that way. Spiders everywhere. Can I climb this, I wonder? Seriously, who took the time to build all this? That's some impressive work. People are crazy. Anyway, if I die, I should spawn back to the bed. And I have the... and not lose anything, so... we should be okay. Waterfall. Nice. Let's see if we can climb. I wonder if I can climb downwards too. Or I can just fall, I guess. Oh, I don't have... I need stamina to climb. Suddenly this became Zelda. I may not have enough. Alright. A lot of coal. And if it had some iron here, this would be a good place to build, actually. Just need some iron. Stamina sucks. But no, get no iron. Really? Guess we'll see what this is. You give me corruption? Not so far. Is that iron over there? No, that seems like plants. I wish I had a magnifying glass. Yeah, they're plants. Basically, there's like two stones of iron over there. Ugh. I missed my previous area. Alright, you know what? I'll try to find some and I'll pick you up in the next episode. For now, thank you for watching. As usual, feel free to leave a comment, subscribe, like, you know the drill. And I will see you next time with more Conan Exiles and the Frozen North update.